Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, we use science and technology to solve problems. And today, we're going to take a look at a problem. Our friend Norbert has to cross this river. How can he do that? Well, let's take a look and see what would happen if he tries to jump across our river. Are you ready, Norbert? I think he's ready. Let's see what he can do. He's gathering up speed. And it didn't work so well. But I think we can use science and technology to help Norbert with this problem. So how do you think we can get Norbert from one side to the other? I think we can design and build something. And scientists call that, when you design and build something, engineering. So what do you think we can design and build that will get Norbert from here to there? I'm thinking that we can build and design a bridge. Now, it may not work the first time, and we want to keep Norbert dry, so that means we might have to redesign and rebuild, but that's all a part of engineering. Now, to build our bridge, we're going to use ordinary paper. Let's see what happens when I put this piece of paper over our river. It looks like it's going to stay, but what will happen if I put Norbert on the bridge? It's not strong enough. So I'm going to have to redesign and do something to this paper. I'm going to have to change this paper to make it stronger. We know that folding a piece of paper actually makes it stronger. So we also want to keep Norbert safe, and we want to test our bridge that we make and redesign and make again. And to keep Norbert safe, we're going to use pennies instead of Norbert. So we're going to start with two folds. I'm going to fold each long side of the paper to the center. Here we go. One fold, two folds. And now, let's see and test to see if this bridge became any stronger. So we're ready to test our first bridge. Now, do we set our bridge up so that it's about an inch or a few centimeters onto each book, and we've actually folded the front edge of our bridge down so you can see the pennies that we add. Each penny is about 2.5 grams. That's going to help us test how strong our bridge is. So now we're ready to add pennies. We're going to stop when our bridge isn't straight across anymore. Here we go. One penny at a time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. See what's happening to our bridge? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and our bridge collapsed. 24 pennies. That's still pretty amazing considering this piece of paper couldn't even hold one penny when it wasn't folded. So I think it's time to redesign our original build. Let's see if we can make it stronger. If one piece of paper could hold 24 pennies, I wonder what two pieces of paper could hold. How do we figure that out? We have to test our idea. So let's put two pieces of paper together, set them up on our bridge, and start dropping pennies. So we folded down the front end of our bridge so you could see how many pennies we put on. And remember, we have two pieces of paper. So how many pennies do you think this bridge will hold? Do you think it'll hold less than 24 pennies? About the same amount? Or do you think it'll hold a lot more than 24 pennies? The only way to find out is to test our idea. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. We reached our 24 point. It looks like it's holding 24. Let's see how many it will hold now if we keep going. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63. I think I'm going to need some more pennies. 64, 65, 66, 67, 68. 68 pennies. Think about that. Look at this. Our bridge held 68 pennies. Now remember, our one sheet of paper held 24 pennies, and you would think that if I added two pieces of paper, that would double the 24 and make it 48. But this one held over twice as many pennies. I can make my bridge stronger by adding another piece of paper. 24 pennies with one piece of paper, 68 pennies with two pieces of paper. Now let's see how many pennies we can get on three pieces of paper for our bridge.
Three pieces of paper, the front edge folded down. We're ready to test our other design. Let's start adding the pennies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 2, 103, 4, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 12, 13, 14, 115, 16, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 24, 25, 126, 127, 28, 29, 130.
130 pennies. Do you think Norbert will be safe on that kind of bridge? So before we test Norbert on our bridge, let's stop and think about what we did. We folded a piece of paper and we only used one type of fold. Do you think there are other types of folds we could use to test how strong paper is? I really think there are. Take a look at this. We could do lots of different folds to make our paper stronger. And in fact, scientists use this simple design in things all around us. Things like cardboard, things like plywood. Let's take a closer look at these and see the same design in plywood and cardboard. Take a look at this piece of plywood. Now keep in mind, engineers use plywood to build all kinds of things like houses, but look at the design in this plywood. They used layers of wood to make our plywood stronger, just like we use layers of paper. They used five layers, we used three. Can you imagine how strong our bridge would be if we used five layers of wood, make it really strong? One, two, three, four, five. So plywood used layers to make it stronger. Cardboard actually uses this design to make it stronger. Take a look at the side view of this cardboard. Can you see the folds sandwiched in the cardboard? Up and down, up and down, up and down. Look at the design in a simple piece of cardboard. All of those little folds actually make this cardboard stronger. I think it's time to test our bridge and see if we can keep Norbert dry. Are you ready, Norbert? Here we go. It looks like it's working. Took a lot of testing and redesigning, but that's all a part of engineering. If you want to learn more about building, designing, and engineering, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool. Right, Norbert? Right. Thanks for watching.